Right, let's go mine.
I've got one piece of food. Half of a meat.
Put everything in the chest and then just dive off the edge.
Pick up everything in the chest and dive off the edge.
You didn't put anything in the chest, Josh, did you?
No, I threw my pickaxe on the ground.
I throw my pickaxe on the ground sometimes. Saying ayo.
I thought you were going to go into a lonely island. I threw it on the ground.
Oh, I threw my pick on the ground.
Oh! Okay, now it's gone.
I watched that. Ooh, this ain't no cobblestone.
Hey Josh, do you want to play a game?
I threw it on the ground.
What? Hold on, let me go get something pointless.
Where are you?
It's called fetch. Use the snowballs, because it's an odd number.
I use a cobblestone. Let me get a few.
There's a pickaxe in the chest when you need it, Josh.
Right, Josh.
Mm-hmm.
This is a game. Come downstairs. Let's go by our tree. Let's play the game by our tree. I'm going to throw. Give me what's on your hand. Give me what's on your hand. Okay. I'm going to throw a cobblestone off this. You have to jump, grab it, and chuck it back up.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm going to give you, like, you can run and do it. Jump on, like, one, because...
Right.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. Oh, I can see it!
Did you not get it, though?
I think he's dead.
Okay, do it again.
I have another one, don't worry.
Take two.
Let's do this again. Yep. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Oh, missed it.
Take the walk.
Is it like too far forward or like
too far back? It falls slower than I fall.
Go. Okay. I'm gonna chuck it on go.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
I went past it. Alright, do it again.
One more on me. Shit. Wait, they're spawning on our house, by the way.
Really? There's a skeleton walking around inside.
3, 2, 1, go.
It's just too far away.
That's the last one I had on me, pal.
Damn.
So what are we doing about these, shit? Well, you just wait for daytime and we'll get rid of that creeper. Fuck's sake, Ben.
I've got the bucket.
Can you put a fucking torch on that roof?
Is that too much to ask?
Oh!
You're just destroying everything now.
Well... I failed twice to pillar up.
Oh
no! The zombie hit me off the edge.
Did I get everything important? Yeah, I believe so. This has not gone well.
First off, we lose it. Because...
Josh.
Get off the edge. Get off that edge.
Oh, that was you!
No, what? I was backing up.
Yeah, you were...
Because my daddy taught me good. And what did you do? Walk into the freaking thing.
I was behind you. It can't have blown up because of me. I was behind you.
Yeah, but if I go out of the radius...
I was behind you. Meaning I was out of it too.
No, you were.
I sure hope you have a door.
That's all I have.
You are grounded.
Sorry, boss. I'm sorry.
Now get off my YouTube channel.
There's two random holes in the door.
I'm sorry, boss. Yeah, I know, I haven't got any wood.
Oh.
Get off my YouTube channel.
sorry.
So, when are you going to bring out a Binding of Isaac commentary?
Shh, spoilers. Soon.
Spoil.
Can you release anything?
It's full of adventure.
Is it already out?
What do you mean?
By the time this is out. It will be.
It should be, yeah.
Yeah.
It's already out. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, go subscribe on my channel. It's what's my channel?
They already know it's the bomb.
I don't really have a channel, to be honest.
Dog's bollock. Horse's knob.
What, Shane?
Go subscribe on
Guys, we kept the apples, it's okay.
I don't want you to subscribe, you know, it's too good for you. So I'm not going to leak my YouTube name. Are you with me on that one, Josh?
Mm-hmm.
You're not going to leak yours?
No, no.
No, it's all private. However, if you do want to know our YouTube names...
They'll be in the description.
There will be an annotation on the screen now.
Right now.
In the top right.
Yeah, you need to fix that hole, Josh.
Oh, I like that hole.
Adds a bit of danger.
Put it above the lava. No, don't, I'm joking.
Did someone get the dirt? Oh, you scaredy cat.
Yeah, I got it.
Good man.
Oh my god, look at the size of this tree.
Where? Holy fuck!
Oh my gosh! Oh my god.
Let's keep it.
We can't cut this down.
I'm gonna make a sign and name it.
Can we keep it? We can make a tree house in it.
So generic.
Yeah, we'll just...
But you know this bit over here? Is this part of the same tree or is it a different tree?
It's a different tree.
So this will just disappear?
No, because the wood's in it, it will stay there.
Okay, keep it, that's cool.
To build all other trees over there, keep this one.
We can't build it over there because there's only one piece of dirt.
This is a high.
Oh my god, come to where I'm standing and look at it. I'm gonna get off this platform first.
Whoa.
Hey. What should it be called? We need to name it.
By the way, I joined up the random chunks.
Okay, what should the tree be called? Come on, think of a name. Quick.
Bethany.
Bethany, okay.
It's a good name. Bethany the tree.
Yep. It's Bethany, all right.
Cool.
I'm gonna name your tree, guys, just so you know.
I just punched a sapling out.
Purple and pocket tree.
Where have you got all the saplings?
Oh, they're in my hand.
Oh.
I have one.
I have 42.
Ready?
Yes.
That's unlimited trees.
There you go.
Excuse me, Josh, what was that?
I want to make a tree house.
Well...
How do we get ivy?
You can't in this.
So we're going to have ladders?
Yeah. Is that a challenge?
Let me just search through. 20 ladders is a challenge.
Sweetness.